So, guys, so I'm going to show you how to do like an Elsa from Frozen kind of look. I did this.
I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to first, my eyes. I just got some white eyeliner. I just found this on market, and then I just glue my old eyelid in it.
Snow does in summer.
Okay, and then
my snow up against the burning
I got
sand.
This. I got this from the supermarket. And then I just used the brush that looks like this.
Solid water when it gets warm.
And I just basically just pack it on. And then I don't rub it, I like tap it. So it looks like darker. If you get me. And I just put this all over my eyelid.
So intense. Put them together, it just makes sense.
Okay, and once I did that, I just got this brush.
Happy snowman.
I don't, it's like a fluffy brush. I don't know. And I got this really bright pink. And then I just. Excuse me. I just go around the outline I made on the purple.
Frozen things do in summer.
I've just done that. What it looks like. And then I just get. Let me find it. And I just use the white shimmery colour. And I just put some on my finger and just dab it in the center. Like that. So then it's like that. And then I get the same brush as my pink one, as what I used for my pink one. And I just get this one. And I use this dark brown colour. And then I just put this on that outer edge. A big brush, and I just blend it all in together, and then you can just add some more brown with it if you want, if you don't think it's. Then, oh, I forgot what I need to do. Oh, I just take the white eyeliner again, and then I just put it on that outer corner, and then take the same purple as what I used for everything else, and I use the end of this. It's like smudgy one, I think. With that, I've got the brown again, and I got the smudgy one again, smudgy. And then I just put that on that. After that, I just got my eyeliner and I just like drew on my waterline like that. And then I just got the white eyeliner again, and I just did it on the inner corner. After I did that, I just added some gold liquid eyeliner. I don't know, I just found it and I thought it would look pretty cool. So then it's like shiny. And then I just get my black liquid liner. And then I don't wing it, but I do. Like, I don't know if you can see, it's not really winged, it's just, it looks thicker, so it's like, I don't know. I'll be dancing through the night. Don't know if I'm elated or gassy, but I'm somewhere in that zone. Cause for the first that, I just got this. Mascara. It looks like that. I did 2 coats of this. And 1 coat of this one. So they look like thicker and longer, because I can't put fake eyelashes on. So just use this. And so I'll show you what it looks like after. Okay guys, so put my mascara on and this is what it looks like. So yeah, this is my eye makeup. And I've noticed that her cheeks are very pink. So I've just found this pink blush and I'm just gonna put some on my cheeks. Okay, 1 minute. But, and then, which is in Calvin Klein. I don't know what color it is. Blackberry. This is my finished look. So yeah, hope you enjoyed it. Okay, bye.